వెంకటేశ గోవింద పాదారవింద హరి చందనం నవ భక్తి సిద్ధాజనం నాదనీరాజనం నాదనీరాజనం నాదనీరాజనం
ఓం నమో వెంకటేశాయ. తిరుమల తిరుపతి దేవస్థానములు శ్రీ వెంకటేశ్వర భక్తి ఛానల్ సంయుక్తంగా నిర్వహిస్తున్న నాదనీరాజనం కార్యక్రమానికి స్వాగతం. ప్రపంచ వ్యాప్తంగా ఉన్న కళాకారులు తమ గాన వాద్య నృత్యాలతో స్వామివారిని అర్చిస్తూ తరిస్తున్నారు. ఈ కోవలో హిందుస్థానీ సంగీతం, కర్ణాటక సంగీతం, నామ సంకీర్తనం ఇవే కాకుండా భరతనాట్యం, ఒడిస్సీ, మణిపురి, కూచిపూడి, కథక్, మోహినియాట్టం, కథకళి నృత్యాలతో అలాగే వాద్య సంగీతాలైన వయలిన్, వీణ, వేణువు, నాదస్వరం, మృదంగం, సితార్, సంతూర్ వంటి వాయిద్యాలతో శ్రీనివాసునికి సమర్పించే నీరాజనమే నాదనీరాజనం. ఈనాటి నాదనీరాజనం కార్యక్రమంలో న్యూఢిల్లీకి చెందిన పద్మశ్రీ విజయ రామారావు గారి కూచిపూడి నృత్యాన్ని చూసి ఆనందిద్దాం. వీరు దేశ విదేశాల్లో అనేక ప్రదర్శనలు నిర్వహించి అందరి మన్ననలు పొంది ఉన్నారు. కార్యక్రమాన్ని ఆద్యంతం వీక్షిద్దాం.
నాయకం, ఓ లార్డ్ వినాయక, I meditate upon you who is the form of Om, master of Shiva Ganas, the cause of the universe. A composition of Sri Uttakada Venkata Subarayar in praise of Lord Vinayaka in Ragam Arabi and Adi Talam. This will be presented by Guru Jayarama Rao.
Come on, 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 come on
Guru Jayarama Rao is known today as one of the foremost gurus and performers of the Kuchipudi style, along with his wife, Vanashri Rao. Belonging to a family of traditional artists of Andhra Pradesh, Guru Jayarama Rao was trained from his childhood in the traditional Guru Shishya Parampara. He graduated from the Siddhendra Kalakshetram and later trained under the renowned Guru Dr. Vempati Chinnasathyam. After his arrival in Delhi to open a Kuchipudi school, he has, till today, trained innumerable students in this art. As outstanding artists of ICCR, he and his wife, Vanashri Rao, have travelled over 60 countries under the auspices of the Indian government as well as through private organizations. He has been honored by many awards and felicitations for his contribution in the field. Prominent among these are Padma Shri, awarded in 2004, the Sangeet Natak Academy Award, awarded in 1999, the Delhi State Award, the Andhra Pradesh Samman, and many more from national and international organizations. He is also the recipient of the prestigious Indira Priyadarshini Award in 2003. In 2005, the Shanmukhananda Sabha felicitated him with the Natya Ratna Award. We continue our presentation with Omkaram. The sound of Omkaram symbolizes the cosmic energy in the form of Shiva, the god of dance. Moksha, or freedom, is the ultimate goal of life. Chanting this Omkaram gives us moksha, liberation and the ultimate freedom. Omkaram will be presented by Guru Jayarama Rao, T. Reddy Lakshmi, Shivalika Kataria and Tanya Saxena. Music composition is by Lalgudi Ganesh, K. Venkateswaran and Guru Jayarama Rao.
Thank you. Om Namaste Stu Bhagavan Vishveshwaraya Mahadevaya Trambakaya Tripurantakaya Tritanagni Kanaya Kanagni Rudraya Neelakanthaya Mrityunjayaya Sarveshwaraya Sadashivaya Shrimal Mahadevaya Namaha Shrimal Mahadevaya Namaha Shrimal Mahadevaya Namaha Kamadam Mokshadam Chaiva Kamadam Mokshadam Chaiva
Nadaneerajanam Bhaje, a Kuchipudi duet presentation by Aditi Gupta and T. Reddy Lakshmi. Aditi Gupta and T. Reddy Lakshmi are the dedicated disciples of Guru Jayarama Rao and Vanashri Rao, who are learning Kuchipudi dance under the aegis of Kuchipudi Dance Academy in New Delhi. Aditi and Lakshmi will present Shri Vignarajam Bhaje, set to Ragam Gambhira Natai and Khandachaputalam.
Shri Vignarajam Bhaje Shri Vignarajam Bhaje Nadaneerajanam bhaje Shri Vignarajam bhaje
Sevita Surendra Maganiya Gunashilam Sapa Tapa Samadhi Sugamarada Anukulam Pavina Sugamuni Ganabhita Parimalam Vayankaram Nishanamayam Kakulatalam Shri Vignarajam bhaje
The first Ashtapadi of Jayadeva's Geet Govindam portrays the 10 incarnations of Lord Krishna. All incarnations have a common purpose, the protection of the good, the annihilation of the evil, and the establishment of dharma. Jayadeva enumerates 10 of them as portrayed in our next piece. They are Matsya, the fish form, Kurma, the form of tortoise, Varaha, the gigantic boar, Narasimha, the man and lion in one form, Vamana, the dwarf, Parshurama, the warrior and ascetic, Rama, icon of justice and righteousness, Balarama, armor of Yadus, Buddha, messenger of peace and humanity, and Kalki, the reviver of the epo. Dashavataram will be performed by T. Reddy Lakshmi in the Kuchipudi style, Shivalika Kataria in the Kathak genre, and Tanya Saxena in the Bharatanatyam genre. Pralaya Payodhi Jale in Raga Malika and Adi Talam. Music composition by Shri Satish Venkatesh, Shri R. Keshavan and Guru Jayarama Rao.
Jai 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 Jai
ಮೋತಿ ದಶನ ವಸತಿ ದಶನ Yeah.
Shri Jagadeva, Shri Jagadeva,
A Jatiswaram. Jatiswaram is a pure dance presentation devoid of any abhinaya, in which intricate sequences are fused with repetitive musical notes. The dance deals with the execution of adavus and mudras. Aditi and Lakshmi will present a pure nritta piece in ragam Hamsadhwani and Adi Talam. This is a composition of Sri O.S. Arun.
Go, 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 go
Our next presentation is Durga Stuti. She is the Mahishasura Mardhini, the one who killed the demon Mahishasura. She, who is fearful and beautiful, represents both creation and destruction. A shloka from the Amba Pancharatnam, followed by an episode of Goddess Durga killing the demon Mahishasura, and also a famous composition of Sri Adi Shankaracharya in praise of Goddess Durga to calm her after her victory over evil. The poet salutes Goddess Durga, who filled the whole world with joy. Durga Stuti in Ragam Revati and Adi Talam. This will be performed by T. Dedi Lakshmi in the Kuchipudi style, Tanya Saxena in the Bharatanatyam style, and Shivalika Kataria in the Kathak style. Music composition is by Sri Satish Venkatesh, R. Keshavan, and Guru Jaya Rama Rao.
Oh!
In nature, there are two elements, male and female. Each of them complements of the other. Man, the symbol of masculine vigor, and woman of delightful feminine charm. We see this manifestation in every cycle of life. This is beautifully demonstrated in the Indian philosophy of Ardhanarishvara. The image of the dancing god Shiva having Parvati merged in half of his body. The concept also demonstrates the Shiva's symbolism of Pandava and Parvati's feminine movements. The lyrics describes the following. Parvati, the wife of Shiva, has a golden complexion like the champa flower, while Shiva is white as Karpura, the camphor. Parvati has a decorated hairstyle, while Shiva has tangled locks. Parvati has golden anklets on her feet, while Shiva is adorned with snakes. These lines will be followed by Shiva Parvati dance, depicting the half man and half woman images of Lord Shiva. Ardhanari in Ragamalika and Talamalika, performed by T. Reddy Lakshmi. Choreography by Guru Jayarama Rao and Vanashree Rao.
Yeah. Jai Ram 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 Ram
We will conclude our performance today with a Shiva Tarangam, a well-known traditional number in Kuchipudi, which ends with the complex rhythmic footwork on the edges of a brass plate. This is a famous composition of Yathi Narayana Tirtha in praise of Lord Shiva, followed by Ashanti Shloka. Shiva Tarangam will be presented by Guru Jai Rama Rao, T. Reddy Lakshmi, Aditi Gupta in the Kuchipudi style, Shivalika Kataria in the Kathak style, and Tanya Saxena in the Bharatanatyam style. Music support in the audio is by Sri Satish Venkatesh, R. Keshavan, Dr. Vasudevan Ayangar, Rajat Prasanna, and Master Raghavendra.
Sadar, Tirumala Tirupati Devsathanam.
ఇంతవరకు నాదనీరాజనం కార్యక్రమంలో న్యూఢిల్లీకి చెందిన పద్మశ్రీ విజయ రామారావు గారి కూచిపూడి నృత్యాన్ని చూసి ఆనందించాం కదా. వీరికి వీరి బృందానికి శ్రీవారి కృపా కటాక్ష వీక్షణాలు ఎల్లప్పుడూ ఉండాలని కోరుకుంటూ రేపటి నాదనీరాజనం కార్యక్రమంలో చెన్నైకి చెందిన స్వర్ణలత రామ్మోహన్ గారి భరతనాట్యాన్ని వీక్షిద్దాం. ఓం నమో వెంకటేశాయ.